all, just think of the time. Art and love so strange, said you never know. While I try my best, hey, to cover our eyes, it's a common way to blame and hide the truth. I know that some will say it matters a little bit. Oh, but come on and mean it to me. I need it so bad. Never get old. Standing in the rain, mean what you said, oh, and mean it to me. All of these lies, oh, and never again. Come on and say it, and I'll say it again. I know that some will say it matters a little bit. Oh, but come on and mean it to me. I need it so bad. Oh, mean it to me. I need it so bad.
Hey, Dr. Richard, just wanted to say thank you for always encouraging me to be my best and sharing your love of anthropology with me. I hope you enjoy retirement and lots of time with Mr. Monk.
Matthew, at a time in my life when I needed a mentor the most, you poured into me and I am forever changed, and I appreciate you. I love you, and I hope that you enjoy the best of retirements and get to do all the fun things that you'd like to do in life.
DR, the fact that I met you, took your classes, went to Belize twice, and ultimately majored in anthropology makes paying back $50,000 in student loans a little bit bearable. Thank you for always being a soul on fire and a source of endless inspiration and encouragement. Love ya.
23 years ago was your first year at VSU. It was also my first year in the anthropology program. You have been there with me since the very beginning and continue to be so. I am gonna miss you greatly. You're more than a mentor to me. You've become a colleague and a friend. If anybody deserves to retire and do something for themselves, it's you. Can't wait for you to start this new chapter in your life.
Hey, Mateo. I just wanted to say thank you for all of the energy that you spent inspiring me and encouraging me when I was an undergrad at VSU. And even beyond that, even still, I appreciate having you as a part of my life. And think that you have done amazing things with your time here on Earth.
DR, happy retirement. And I just want to take a second to thank you for all of the support and the opportunities that you gave to me while I was at Valdosta State and after, when I decided to transition into anthropology. That choice was definitely founded in the passion that you brought to your students in and outside of the classroom. And I hope you know how much you mean to everyone who's had a chance to work with you.
Okay, so I'm kind of at a loss for words, because how do you tell the person who completely changed how you view the world, how you deal with people, how you what lens you look through. I mean, how do you tell that person thank you, or that you have so much adoration and admiration and just like a grateful heart? I love you so much, DR. I mean, you have been one of the highlights of my life, and I can't thank you enough. And I am so sad that you're retiring, because that's less opportunities for more people to get opened up to everything that you have to offer, but also really happy because then you can relax and travel more and spend time with Monk and come see me at Sweetgrass and everything. But anyway, I love you. I love you so much. No words can really say how much you mean to me. Thank you for everything.
Hey, Matt. So, per usual, I am 3 days beyond the deadline for submitting my video. Probably just like every paper I ever wrote and every single class I took with you. But I wanted to let you know how much I love you and how grateful I am to you for changing my life. Thank you so much for putting in the energy and the time and the thought and the care and the love that you did with every single one of us. I think you have been an integral part in all of our lives, and I want to thank you for that. So, I love you.
Hey, Doc, it's AJ. I wanted you to know that you're the single greatest academic influence in my life. My respect and admiration for you run deeply. The experiences that you've shown me and the wisdom that you've taught me over the years during college and after college have shaped me to be the man, the thinker, and the humanist that I am today. To say that your impact on me is profound would be a great understatement. I do have plane tickets booked. I will be there in March to celebrate your career with you, and I can't wait.
I want to thank you for everything that you've meant to me, both in my personal and professional life. I'm certain that I am the person that I am today because of your influence and impact on my life from such an early age, even to this very day. Quite certain that I was destined for the classroom, but I know for a fact that I would not be the educator that I am today were it not for your work in my life. So thank you. Right, and as AJ just said or hinted in the last video, there's a significant portion of us who are going to be in Valdosta on March the 7th. That's a Saturday to celebrate with you retirement, or perhaps before you do your last year, as we understand it. But nevertheless, there's a group of us coming. We really don't care if you already have plans. Our expectation is that you'll cancel them and spend the day with us, because we are coming to spend the day with you. We look forward to it, and as I think this video is a testament, we look forward to celebrating your lasting legacy in our lives and in the lives of countless other students.